What a great show. Thank you, Leslie. And hi, everybody. I hope that you're enjoying President's Day. My name is Marlo, and I'll be your host over the next couple of hours. We're going to begin in the kitchen, and we're going to start off with something every kitchen needs, a tool that will allow you to look like a pro and that will save you time. What am I referring to? Our Kitchen Master. This is that sous chef for the kitchen. It's a mandolin slicer, but if you look at the very tip top, you also get a lemon squeezer with this. We're gonna be offering this to you at the lowest price ever. It's $29.95 with free shipping. We've got 5 flexible payments on everything. We've got a couple of colors. John is already in action with the red choice, but we have a purple choice. We've got green, we have orange, we have black. Ooh, look at the turquoise that we have here. And then if you look way on the other side in the corner, it's going to be like a royal blue or a navy blue. If you already own this Kitchen Master mandolin slicer, give us a ring. But if already out the gate, you're thinking, ooh, look at those potato slices. Don't they look nice and perfectly even? And you're thinking, I could use something like this. Then shop with us for it. This is John Florell. John is one of our electronic. John is one of our kitchen experts. We actually have electronics coming up next hour. Oh, okay.
Look at
see,
that.
Seeing is believing. Look at that. That's awesome.
Perfect uniform slices. Those will all bake up at the same time in an apple pie because they're all sliced the same thickness. It's not like a knife. You know, most people use a knife to do their slicing
yes,
in the kitchen.
Yes, of course
we do. And, well, that's what everybody's used to. But with a knife, you get one thick slice, then you get one thin slice, and sometimes you get your finger sliced. What's great about this machine is it comes with this little finger protector. And with this, if you happen to slip, you don't have to worry about cutting yourself because your fingers will always be protected. The way it works, there's 4 stainless steel prongs inside and a free-flowing plunger on top. This also doubles as a citrus juicer. It has a spout on it, so you can make fresh orange juice in the morning. It kind of comes in handy. But the handiest part about it is, you never have to worry about your nails and knuckles when you're slicing your tomatoes, potatoes, apples, carrots, pears. Or if you like a thinner slice, now I showed you the thick slice. There's 8 different slicing thicknesses. And right here on the side, you can see it's even labeled. Okay, they did that for me because when I first got this job, I couldn't really comprehend too well. But look, all you do is turn this knob, 8 different slicing thicknesses. So if you can go from thick to super thin, and look at this, for onions, I mean, you can slice peppers and onions, steak and onion, liver and onion, potatoes and onion, slice onions for thin sliced onions, hamburgers, sauteed peppers and onions, and it takes it right down to the end so you never waste anything.
Wow, just for that alone.
I know, just for onions alone, you're gonna love it.
Whoever slices an onion that thin that quickly?
Well, and
that's awesome.
Sometimes you need them sliced thin like that. Or how about if you do any pickling? You know, make bread and butter pickles or cucumber salad. You can nickel down carrots for canning, slice beets for pickling. I mean, and then when you get close to your fingers, you have that safety holder so you don't have to worry about cutting yourself if you happen to slip. But all the slices come out the same. I want you to look at all those slices I just did. Every single one of them are exactly identical to the last.
I mean, perfection.
And that's what you want. That's why every professional chef in the world has a mandolin in their kitchen tools arsenal somewhere.
No, it's so true.
Because,
this is why you want to own it. Don't forget, choose the color that you love because it's President's Day. Everything's with free shipping and handling. Everything's on 5 flexible payments.
Wow.
We say 30 days, love it or return it. But as I started the presentation, I said it's going to save you time and it's going to make you look like a pro.
I know.
Right? Because the slices everything so perfectly.
I mean, it's kind of like a lawnmower going wild in a cabbage patch, you know? I mean, when you look at this, long stringy cabbage coleslaw, you can make hot slaw, pepper slaw, chow chow. And you know, iceberg lettuce on taco night comes out beautiful out of the machine, but it just saves you so much time. Now, here's the best part about it. It's such a versatile tool too. Now, I'm going to kind of smash that down so it doesn't get in the way of what I'm gonna show you next here. Because I'm gonna adjust the machine. I'm gonna take it down to the thickest slice. And then on this side, you see those teeth that pop up? There's a knob on the other side too. I think the coolest parts about this mandolin is everything is all on board. I mean, it's all in one. So you don't have to look around for parts and pieces. You don't have to worry about, you know, digging through the drawers. If I want it, instead of making long stringy coleslaw like this, maybe I wanna do it deli style. So I turn it so that those medium-sized teeth pop up, and look at this. You can chop cabbage for deli-style coleslaw literally in seconds, and, I mean, I think you mentioned it earlier, when I sliced that onion paper thin, if you use it for nothing but onions, it's worth its weight in gold.
No
doubt. I'll tell you why. Because if you're sitting there in the kitchen now with a butcher knife playing tic-tac-toe on an onion to dice your onions, watch this, because before you can eat, I mean, there's no smell on your hands, no tears in your eyes. There's an entire onion
that was fast.
Minced perfect for tuna fish or for chicken salad, for homemade tacos, for meatloaf. I mean, a taco night, you're gonna love it.
But even if you have a food, you know, one of those small little mini
food processors. There's no cords to drag out.
By the time you start finding all the little pieces to go along with it, you're already done. That's what's so awesome about this. It's fast, it's easy, it's quick.
Now, I didn't even change the machine. All I did was change the vegetable.
That's
great. So I went from an onion to a potato, and I'll do that again because I know it happens fast, especially if you love French fries. There's no way you could do this with a knife. But with this machine, look at this. It julienne's French fries, perfect, shoestring style. Or you can make big French fries, little French fries. All you do is turn the knob on the side. So if I wanted bigger fries, I just turn the knob on the side and look at, oh, here, you know what? Instead of doing that, I'll do a zucchini. Make big zucchini sticks for a vegetable tray with a sour cream or an avocado dip. Or you can do that with carrots for stir fries. And if you like them smaller than that, all you do is turn the knob on the side. I'm gonna raise this up a little bit. And look at this, for carrots, I mean, if you wanna talk about the finest, thinnest little julienne, look at this. I mean, it comes out absolutely perfect.
I'm just looking at it.
And just for garnishing a salad.
I'm looking at all the food. I mean, just look at the visual.
It does so much work. It really does.
Just in the past few minutes.
Look at this.
Look at this. This whole tray, but then look back here. All of this was done just while you were watching. So when we say literally saving you time, I mean, you've got to want to have a tool like this in the house. Ooh.
As a corn stripper. Hey, I've seen corn strippers where literally that's all the thing does is take corn off the cob. And I've seen them sell for $30 and $40 just for a corn stripper. Here's a machine that we've sliced, diced, chopped, chipped, shred, make french fries, made coleslaw, and we can even take corn off the cob four or five rows at a time. And you know what? Here's a little tip for you too. If you do like to freeze corn or take corn off the cob like this, there's ridges on either side of the machine. You can even milk your cob for your cream style corn and keep everything right there on the platform. If you've ever tried this with the back of a butcher knife in the kitchen where the corn flies up into your eyebrows and on the ceiling of the kitchen, you're gonna absolutely love this, because now for your succotash, soups, stews, corn relish, or corn chowder, you don't waste anything. You get all of the goodness off the cob.
Well, it's ordered easy. It's easy to order with us. I have no idea, a little tired today. Easy to order with us. 211114 is the item number. If you're a new customer to shopping at HSN, this might be a perfect first time buy. Let me show you the colors and invite you to take advantage of it. Free shipping, $6 on any major credit card with our free FlexPay. You've got your choice of the black, your orange, your green, your purple, your turquoise, your blue.
And they all have their color coordinating safety holders. And I'll tell you what, for $3 a finger, it's worth it for the safety holders. I mean, if you're still using tools like this at home.
Upgrade. Yeah,
listen, I tell you what, here, let me finish off this bell pepper, and I gotta show you this little trick. Look at that, perfect pepper rings for maybe you're doing a backyard barbecue, or maybe you're doing peppers and onions, or, you know, for your subs. But watch this, because I can take, you know, the problem with one of these things, you get down close to your fingers, and you have to stop, right?
Yes,
these old four-sided tin can knuckle busters. Look, when you get down close to your fingers with this, now, you can use your safety holder with your knuckle buster. And you can grate potatoes for potato pancakes, hash browns, sharp cheddar cheese, Parmesan cheese. You can grate carrots, coconut, and chocolate. And wouldn't you rather see that piece of skin than your piece of skin? I mean, I think it's worth it for the safety holder alone. But again, it doesn't matter. This does more work than any expensive electric machine. And especially, it saves the time. I mean, what's the one thing that takes more time in the kitchen than anything?
This is the
celery, chopping celery. Watch this. You can do one stalk at a time if you want. But look, you wanna save time, grab the whole bunch and brush it through. There's 26 different ways just to cut celery with this machine. You see, that's great for tuna fish, chicken salad, egg salad, for stuffing, soups, and stews, but look at this. Turn it sideways now, run it through this way. I haven't even changed the machine. I just turned the angle, and now I'm making celery spears.
Wow.
That's the same way I made those French fries earlier.
I wanna invite you in. We have run out of time, but if you wanna own it, you know that you can call us. Don't forget that we've got many ways ways for you to shop with us at HSN. You can call our toll-free 800 number, you can shop with us at hsn.com, or you can download our free app. John, always great to have you here.
It's always awesome to be here.
And stay with us. We're going to tell you a little bit about our HSN mobile app now.
Don't miss a thing with our HSN app, available on Apple and Android devices. Shop faster than ever with product videos, watch HSN live anytime, anyplace, and get $10 off your first in-app purchase with code WELCOME10. Opt in to push notifications for early access to exclusive app-only deals, and the shop and search features make finding your favorites easier than ever. Search app on hsn.com to download.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Thank you so much for being here this President's Day. My name is Marlo, and I'm your host. And this happens to be Kelly Deidering.
Hi.
And Kelly is one of our kitchen experts. Nice to have you here.
Nice to have you and be able to feed you.
I know. I absolutely. Well, here's the thing. We have all been hearing about air fryers, and they are literally all the rage because they allow us to be able to eat the fried foods that we love without any oil. So we can eat our favorite foods without the guilt. We get to offer to you our Dash Rapid 2-quart, and 2-quart is key here because it's a great size for a family of one or a family of two. And it has this True Glide nonstick, which is gonna be a cinch to clean. If you price air fryers or if you've searched around, you know that air fryers can cost upwards over $300. Yeah. You can own an air fryer today, and I think it's one of the prettiest ones that we presented, for less than $50, which not only makes for great purchase for yourself, but also as a gift to give to someone. So we're offering it to you on 5 flexible payments. It's on free shipping and handling. I wanna walk through the colors, and then we're gonna give you a full demonstration. If you own it because it's already a customer pick, call us and tell us why you love it, but here are your colors. I wanna start with my personal favorite, the aqua.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Isn't that pretty? So we've got aqua, we have white, we have black, we have purple, we have red, and then we have the blue, which we're calling navy in our system. So we've talked about air fryers general, but for someone who is seeing a presentation and perhaps is unfamiliar with an air fryer, how would you describe an air fryer?
So air frying is still technically frying. It's just you're using superheated air instead of superheated oil. So you're saving the oil, right? The calories, the health, you know, all those horrible health things we hear about oil, plus buying the big vat of oil, getting out the deep fryer, having our whole house smell like oil. So you're still crisping up your food. So for example, I just did these battered chicken wing, or fried chicken, couldn't come up with that term. Our fried chicken, and this is our own homemade batter. It can be a store-bought batter, but you can see we fit 4 pieces inside here, and look how crispy, crunchy, no oil, none whatsoever. In fact, I poured out the natural oil from the chicken that you would be ingesting if you were to pan fry these. This would reabsorb back into your chicken, and then you'd be eating it. So it's a healthier way of technically frying. You're just using air to fry instead of superheated oil. So it's for things like fried chicken, fried green tomatoes, fried okra, fried catfish, French fries. But it's for steak and chicken breasts and pork chops and Brussels sprouts too. So don't just think of the fried foods.
So I'm glad you said that because, you know, not everyone eats fried foods. And oftentimes you want to make one investment but be able to cook a variety of things.
Oh my
gosh. Even desserts.
Yeah, absolutely.
So when we say air fryer, I don't want you to put it into a box or have it any type of restraints, because the truth is there are a lot of things that you'll be able to prepare. And this, by the way, it comes automatically with 12 recipes. Mm-hmm. And in today's show, we actually have an air fryer cookbook. There are about 144 recipes in this air fryer cookbook, full color pages. And in today's show, you actually get $5 off. which is the best value that I've seen us offer on this. I think with the $5 off, it'll come up to be less than $20. And that'll really give you a lot of great ideas because it covers everything from appetizers to breakfast, lunch, dinners, and desserts if you're picking this up. But if you thought about it, I was getting my makeup done in our makeup department, all the girls are ready for spring, right?
Yes.
And with that—
Who isn't? Everybody is.
With that, we're thinking, okay, we gotta start removing the layers.
Yep.
That means we might just wanna drop just a few pounds.
Yeah, let's get rid of the oil.
Right? Yep. Get rid of the oil because it does contain a lot of fat calories that we don't want, but we don't wanna give up the foods that we love, you know? And as you're looking at this, yum, what could be—
Grilled cheese.
Right? There's not a better comfort food than grilled cheese, but look at how it browns and crisps.
And the thing is, I didn't have to babysit it. It's the outside is just toasted here in this example. Now you could do butter or oil if you want, but for flavor only. This is just toasted, but look at how melty and perfect my cheese is. I could do a little ham inside there. You don't have to babysit it anymore. So this is babysitter free, which means I don't have to worry about my oven or my stovetop, flipping my grilled cheese, making sure it doesn't burn. You're able to just walk away from this machine because you can set the time and temp. And there's only two dials, which I think is important, because this is not sophisticated technology, right? If you can do time and temperature, you're good. The sophisticated technology is what's on the inside. It's that superheated, what I call super convection, and you're gonna actually see a little demonstration here, because we can't show you, this is an animation saying, okay, there's a super fan on the inside, there's a super heater, and once that air heats up, it spins the air around your food. It's as if you're dunking it in a vat of boiling oil to crisp it up, but guess what? No oil needed, it's 100% air. And air can crisp up just like oil can, so that's why I like this, because a lot of people didn't know what an air fryer was. I mean, at the end of the day, you hear the term, you see the price point of 200 or 250 bucks, and you're going, aye. Now Dash came on the scene. They said, let's make it affordable, let's make it smaller, right? You can see it's a 2-quart capacity, which to me is perfect for a family of one, all the way up to four, I'd say, wouldn't you?
I would say, sure.
I mean, and then, you know, you can try a technology that you've heard about without breaking the bank, right?
You know, and I think that's a very good point that you make, Kelly, because there are a lot of choices when it comes to air fryers, and not all of us want to immediately step into that $200, $300 price point.
Sure.
Some of us rather test the waters. I will say this, if you are unfamiliar with the Dash brand, this is a world-recognized brand. The quality of their products, whether it's this air fryer or any of the products they bring to you, are world-class, they're top-notch. So I love that you get quality, but it's not a big price tag attached to it. So as you take a look at this steak, you'll see that it's nice and juicy. Because of what you're going to get, and we're gonna be showing you some additional accessories that come along with it, it gives you great possibilities to be able to prepare anything that you'd like. I wanna walk you through the colors. There they are. There are 6 great colors to choose from: aqua, purple, red in the front, and then at the top towards the back, we've got white, black, and navy. Choose the one that you love. It's $10 on our FlexPay. Remember, FlexPay is free and instant. We give you 30 days to love it or return it. Because it's President's Day, virtually everything is with free shipping and handling today, which is wonderful. But this is proven. This is already a customer pick. And scale-wise, this is one of the, I think, the most modest sizes. Why is that important?
I love the size.
One of the things that we know about all of us, we're not short of kitchen appliances.
Yeah.
And that means space can be an issue. So for so many of us, the size of this one, and I'll even give you the measurements on it, just to give you an idea, but this should fit right underneath your kitchen cabinets, right on your countertop. It's only 12 inches high and about 9 inches around. If you're wondering, well, how much food is 2 quarts? Take a look at your television screen.
I mean,
plenty.
I said 1 to 4, but I would say this would feed 6 in terms of it being a side dish. 1 to 4 probably as your main dish. But this is ooey gooey, crispy, crunchy mac and cheese. That's 2 full bowls, plus I probably have 2 or 3 more bowls left on the inside. And this is what we're talking about with Dash. It's not just about the French fries and the tater tots and the fried chicken and the chicken wings. You can bake and do your casseroles on the inside. So think about it, the holidays when you're with your sister and she's got the oven full.
Right.
put your mac and cheese in your air fryer.
I love it. I love it. I want you to pull that back out for a moment. I want to talk about cleanup, right?
Yes.
Because cheese is a messy thing to clean up.
Sure.
So how about we clean this out?
Well, I would throw it in the dishwasher, or you can rinse it clean, so it's dishwasher safe.
I love it.
Yes.
I love it. So easy cleanup at the end of the night. You're not standing on your feet like you would when you're cooking with traditional pots and pans, because once you turn it on, the dash does all the work for you. It allows you at the end of the night to not even have to wash them traditional way if you don't want to. Pop it right in the top rack of your dishwasher and you're all set. I want you to come on in and order it. I think you'll love it. A lot of people are investing in air fryers, and particularly because we want to eat foods that we love, like wings.
Well, we
want
that crunch, and you could probably hear it, you know, just through your, you know, our microphones, how crunchy, how crispy, you know, this is. These are Coach Joe's chicken wings. They're available on hsn.com.
They're so good.
But it could be any chicken wings. It could be the kind you buy at your grocery store. It could be reheating of the kind from the night before. It's gonna crisp, it's gonna crunch, it's gonna brown and caramelize. For example, this steak was not browned or caramelized. I did not throw this in the oven or on a stovetop beforehand. This is 100% cooked in my air fryer. So maybe it's that night you really want a steak, but guess what? You're not going outside because it's cold or it's hot or there's bugs, whatever the case may be, and you're not going outside, try an air fried steak. It will blow your mind.
All right, here's what we want you to do. Choose the color that you love. Let us know if you want to use the FlexPay or not. Don't forget, it's free and instant. You automatically will get 12 recipes when you buy the Dash air fryer. But if you want more, pick up the cookbook. It's specifically for air frying. And there are 144 recipes and beautiful colored pages. And you get $5 off when you buy the Dash air fryer.
Yeah, that's great. And it's a great book. The book, I believe, is also a customer pick.
Yeah.
The Dash air fryer is a customer pick.
I love it because it gives you so many ideas on what to prepare.
That was just a frozen bag of churros.
That was just?
Just. So you go to that frozen food section and all the stuff you never used to buy because you didn't want to get out the deep fryer, go ahead and grab that frozen bag of churros, because you have they're churros, it is dough, but at least it's not fried dough, it's air fried dough, right?
I bet it's so good.
It's so good, it really
is. Oh my gosh.
But this is what we're talking about. You can just make it that much healthier. These are those little pizza bites with the mozzarella cheese on the inside. The kids, the teenagers, maybe they're coming home, you're allowing them to start cooking their own little snacks. They can do these right from the freezer.
Great for a small apartment, a dorm.
Yep.
Wonderful, wonderful for anyone who is looking to really, and especially women.
Yeah.
You know, we just.
Because it's a time saver.
It is a time saver, but also we have to, as women, be careful with a lot of the fats and the oils, because heart disease impacts us more than anyone else.
Right.
And so we don't want to give up the foods that we love. We want to eat what everybody else eats. You just opt to put it in an air fryer. We're going to go to the phone lines and take some calls. In the meantime, take advantage of the special value. Take advantage of all the 5 flex pay on the day. Caller, tell us your name and where you're calling from. You're live with Marlo and Kelly. Hi, caller.
Hi, I'm Donna. I'm from Seattle.
Your name is Don?
Donna.
Hi, Donna.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Donna. It's Marlo and Kelly. How are you today?
I'm fine. I'm just calling because I have this.
Oh, good. Do you like it, Donna?
I love it. I love it.
Excellent.
I'm a single senior, and I can't hear you.
No, no, we're just listening to
you,
Donna, and you sound great.
Yeah. You said you're a single senior, and is it the great size for you?
Oh, but it's perfect for me. I've always wanted one, and I've seen them, and I've looked at them in stores and stuff, and I said, oh, that's ridiculous. It's too big.
Uh-huh.
This is perfect. I can put a small, like a 4 to 6 ounce steak in there and cook it, a single pork chop or a handful of Brussels sprouts or a handful of fries, and in 10 minutes it's done, you know, or 12 minutes depending on what it is I'm cooking.
I love it.
It doesn't heat up my kitchen.
Yes.
And I have a really sensitive smoke detector and heat detector in my apartment. And it's wonderful. I don't have to deal with it anymore. It isn't going off because
of this. Oh, good.
Yeah, this is so great that you've called, Donna, because for so many customers who are watching and they're interested perhaps in buying it, I think your phone call has made all the world of difference.
Absolutely.
So thank you, Donna.
We do have to run. Continue to enjoy it.
Yeah, and what a pleasure to meet you. I'm so happy to know that you love it. So if you were curious about it, Buy it today. It's on sale. We've got it with the free shipping and handling. We've got it on our 5 flexible payments.
Great deal.
All the beautiful colors are available for you. And then we even have the bonus buy on the book. So we are going to be moving on. Thank you, thank you, thank
you. I'll save you some food. I'll save everybody some food.
Oh, you're so sweet.
And then I'll eat some too.
Yeah, why not? It's so good. All right, I'm heading over. I'm going to grab my cards here as we prepare to give you a chance to keep your foods fresher. If you'd love to be able to save money, and who doesn't, we've got the expert that's going to be joining us here in just a second as we share with you our kitchen essentials. Debbie Myers, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you? What you looking for?
I was looking for my card, but I don't have it. So Debbie Meyer happens to be one of our kitchen experts, an entrepreneur, businesswoman, award-winning, and we're going to be featuring for you our Debbie Meyer Ultra Light Green Boxes, which I understand have been so exciting.
Yes.
One of the best values that you've seen all year long. If you own them, call us. If you are watching for the very first time and out the gate, you need to know that these are specifically designed to help you save money, to help you keep your food, allowing them to be able to stay fresh longer. Let's talk about this offer and let's get into it.
Absolutely. You're getting, this is my big, big 56-piece set. This is a wonderful set. You're getting all great sizes. You're gonna get 6 of my 64-ounce boxes, 6 of my 32-ounce, 8 of my 24s, and 8 of my 16. Now that's a lot of boxes, right? Don't worry. I'm a girl who solves problems. I don't make new ones. Have a look here. That's the entire footprint of the entire set. So they stack beautifully. There's only 2 size lids in the entire set. So this is easy to put away. But what does it mean to you? Come on down here with me. I'm gonna switch places with you, Marla.
Can I just add, it's President's Day?
Yes.
And these are made in the USA.
Very proudly, thank you.
Yes.
Happy President's Day. My boxes are made, are actually scientifically proven. Now this is the legal phrase, scientifically proven to extend the life of all produce, baked goods, and snacks. How do they do it? They do it through a very special, it's my formula of natural ingredients that is part of the construction of these boxes. It's not a coating, it's not painted on, you cannot wash it off, you cannot wear it out. They are effective as long as the box exists, and it doesn't matter where it is, it's gonna exist. That number you see down there, 9 days, that's from the independent laboratory that tested my boxes. They said at 9 days, this is the difference you can expect. Strawberries not kept in one of my boxes, strawberries kept in my boxes. That's a difference. That's money in your pocket, nutrition in your family, and no more wasting food, no more running back to the grocery store because you opened up a package and found rotted, nasty fruits and vegetables. My boxes are all BPA-free, top rack, dishwasher safe. So you use them exactly as you would ordinarily use them. So my strawberries would be in the refrigerator, right? But come on back here. Your baked goods would be on a countertop or in a drawer. That's where you store it. However, whatever's in the box, wherever you normally store it, you do the same exact thing. So independent laboratory testing said, that's pretty much what you can expect at 11 days. It's hard to touch this stuff. A bag of bread will be have mold, there's English muffins, there's bagels. Instead, you wanna find this. This is also 11 days, that's the difference. Look at that difference on that bagel. Instead of mold, you have that beautiful chew. I'm gonna ask Marlo to be the nose. Is that gorgeous?
Mm-hmm. Mm.
The moment you open a box and you smell, oh, the aroma just comes. These are the 64-ounce boxes that you're looking at right here. You're getting 6 of these in this set. 2 of them holds an entire loaf of bread.
Oh, that's awesome.
And I keep this in a drawer just like this. If you're trying to save money by taking lunch to work or to the school, this is what you want to find at 11 days. You don't want to be throwing away a half a loaf of bread just because it's gone moldy or stale. This is going to stay fresh for you because I added an additional natural freshness agent to keep baked goods fresh longer as well. Let's come on down here. I buy my mushrooms pre-sliced and pre-washed because they're convenient. However, they also go off faster than any other mushrooms. At 9 days, that's what they look like without my box. That's what they look like with my box. And all you do is remove original packaging. That's it. If there's any packaging, get rid of it because it was never intended to be anything but packaging. It is not storage. I'm in the storage industry. I know what growers tell me. They say it's intended to get the food to the store and then home, but after that, you were on your own until I came along.
I want us to show a visual of the what you get because okay. The value expires tonight. This is one of the biggest sets at the lowest price. And so only through the weekend, which means through tonight, $29.95 or $6 with free shipping and handling to be able to get this at home. If you've never tried these, be prepared to be amazed. But even more importantly, be prepared to save money, because that's the whole point here.
Look at that.
For you to be able to save money, you've got plenty to give as gifts, but you'll use them for your dry foods, your foods that you're gonna put in the refrigerator. The design here is that your foods will stay fresh longer. Call us if you've tried them.
Look at this.
One day only special on these. Oh, tomatoes.
It's tomatoes, 14 days, 14 days. These were simply put in one of my boxes. This is what a tomato looks like at 14 days in my world. I don't want gushed tomatoes. Now, they talk about color in produce. The more color, the more nutrition. Look for the darkest, darkest colors you can find. This has no color, so what are we looking at? We're looking at dead food, live food. What we're also talking about is crispness. No one wants celery that folds. You want celery that cracks. Look at the moisture, and I did get it again. I got a shower again. Look at that moisture and look at all that color. That is the nutrition you want to get into your family.
Did you have some type of, I know you said every year, most families throw away hundreds and hundreds of dollars.
Hundreds of dollars. In fact, it can be per week, depending on your food budget. How many are in your family? Whether it's one person, two people, or 10 people, this is going to save you money because you are not going to be throwing away the things you bought. This is 3 weeks. The difference at 3 weeks and 3 weeks. Which one do you want to find in your fridge or on your countertop? When you buy a pepper, it should sound like that. Nice and hollow and firm. And when you open it up, that's what it should look like.
Beautiful.
See how all the seeds are intact? I'm going to ask Marla, just take a sniff.
Oh, I love. I love to eat them raw.
I would like to take a bite of that. Is
with
that
a little
something?
Hummus?
Oh,
so good.
Just hollow that out, put that hummus inside.
I love a green pepper. Oh, and they're expensive now.
Well, you know, excuse me, I just noticed the flex pay. That plate is maybe two flex pays, to two flex pays, because the price of yellow peppers. But don't be afraid to buy them, because you're going to be able to eat them. Down front here, this should be a gold-plated plate, because that is so expensive. That's a lot of money that's gonna go in the garbage. The same raspberries purchased the same day, same time, and stored next to each other. Look at this, I'm rolling them around in my hand at 9 days. You can take advantage of sales. You can take advantage. You know, go ahead and buy the things you love.
Going to the big box stores and buying in bulk?
You know, but sometimes there's just some special thing you want to eat. Maybe raspberries are a treat for you, or blackberries are a treat. Go ahead and buy them, because you're going to be able to enjoy them. Berries at 9 days. Here's my snack of carrots at 21 days.
Now look at the difference in the color.
Look at the little things there. And who's gonna snack on, I know my grandchildren, they found that in my refrigerator. They'd never touch grapes again as long as they live. This is what I want them to find. That's 2 weeks.
And I think it's important for everyone to understand that you've literally traveled the world. Debbie Meyer is an award-winning entrepreneur. She's an inventor, a mentor, author, international brand. This is real science.
I think it's
important for you to know that this is real science. You can't wash the science out of these ultralight boxes. They're BPA-free. They're going to be great for your pantry, great for your refrigerator.
Let's get some blue cheese out here.
Yes, and a little bacon.
Yo.
I feel like bacon, right? But it's important. We're all going to the supermarket. And the truth is, everybody's paying more at the supermarket than ever before. So here's a solution to not worrying about having your foods go bad as quickly as they have before. Yeah. And if that sounds great to you, then you need to be on the phone line.
Doesn't it?
Yeah, taking advantage, because it's the biggest value at the lowest price, and it all expires tonight.
And think about it, these boxes have been around now for 14 years. So it's hundreds of millions of these boxes have been bought and are in use. Over a billion of my green bags, if you're familiar with my green bags. That means people know and recognize the problems, they're using them and saving the money. I want to show you the science. The only way I can show you what the problem with all fruits and vegetables is ethylene gas. It is not air. Air is not the enemy. It's their very own gas that's coming. It's emitted from every fruit and vegetable as it's harvested. It's its own ripening gas. Odorless, colorless, and tasteless. The only way I can show it to you is trapped. When you find these bags at the grocery store, that chopped salad, don't ever buy a bag that's puffed up even a little, because that means the ethylene gas is trapped in there. So it's turning that salad to goo as we speak. If you were to buy a salad like this, take some out and try to reseal the bag, or put it in an ordinary plastic bag, box, glass, whatever it is, you're actually trapping the very problem, and that's the ethylene gas. An airtight box doesn't mean anything other than, an airtight anything doesn't mean anything other than the seal is not letting air in or letting air out. The problem is you've trapped the gas inside. So by using my boxes control that gas. We slow down the process through that all natural formula of mine that's part of the construction of the boxes. Remember, you cannot wear it out, you cannot wash it out. As long as the box exists, it's keeping food fresh. Hear that? That's one of those tortilla chips that goes stale the minute you open the bag. So simply dump it inside. When you get one of these bags home, simply dump the contents into one of my boxes. And then you can enjoy the salad when you want to, not because there's an expiration date. Forget about those dates. And you have to do absolutely nothing. You don't have to time it. You don't have to mark it. You don't have to think about it. Just use it as your family would love to. We do a salad bar at my house because when my grandkids flick olives out of their salad, it costs me money every time they flick an olive out of their salad. So I say, now put in what you love, okay? And then I can put the lids back on and
yeah.
And
I
all
like
of
that
this.
They're transparent so yeah. that when they're in your refrigerator, you can kind of see what's in the inside, which mm-hmm. is really nice. You're gonna get all of these different sizes. So if you're just tuning in, you don't have to pick and choose. To my left is a visual of everything that you're gonna
That's
get.
A huge
and don't panic. You don't need to have a lot of space because everything really kind of stores away very nicely, I think so. You can see, so it really-
That's the entire footprint
yeah,
right there,
so,
everything.
So you don't have to worry about it, but it's been very popular. You know, like we said, we're spending quite a bit of money at the supermarket. A lot
everything.
Of us are buying organic. It doesn't matter. We want the foods that we buy to last, and this is an opportunity to keep those foods fresh longer. If you want it, final day, it all expires tonight. Free shipping, $6.
I can't believe
to
it.
To get this set. So that's on
this
our first
$6
flex
of
day.
Cookies.
I know.
Would you like a cookie?
Why not?
Soft baked chocolate chip cookie. Now, I've been with Marlo for so long that I cannot fool her. She knows that's a 42-day
cookie. It's good, though.
42 days. That's because the independent laboratory testing said at 42 days, baked goods did not lose their taste, texture, and aroma. And face it, what do we like about baked goods? Taste, texture, and aroma.
We do.
I turn a 64-ounce box upside down. It becomes a cake
plate. Well, that's perfect.
On my countertop.
How do we clean these?
You can just, I just wash them out simply with
soap and water.
Soap and water.
Okay.
But they are top rack dishwasher safe.
All right, that's
good to know. Specifically, I use a Debbie Meyer Genius sponge.
As that's right, and those are going to be coming up. We're going to go to our phone lines and say a quick hello. Caller, tell us your name and where you're calling from. You're live with Marlo and Debbie.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, hi, this is Helen from Boston.
Hi, Helen. Nice
hi,
to meet
Helen.
You.
Nice to meet you, too. I use the green boxes because I have a parrot. And George gets 6 different kinds of fresh fruit and vegetables
wow.
every single day. And I used to end up throwing a lot away because he's only one bird. Now I don't have to.
Oh, that's great.
What a lucky parrot.
Yes, he is a lucky parrot. I know that. But, yeah, I mean, he eats fresh green beans. He eats raspberries, blueberries, the little tiny carrots, peppers. He has to pepper every day.
Oh,
and
my.
More. He just, and this has saved me so much money because I used to end up throwing so much away. Because, you know, as I said, he's only one bird.
Well, that's fabulous. That's actually great news. It's another market I hadn't even thought about.
There you
I
go.
Did,
you should market.
I did hear about once about a lady with rabbits, and she was actually storing all her carrots for her rabbits. And
that's funny. Well, yeah, Georgie is a big fan.
Oh, that's awesome.
Please give Georgie a little snuggle for me.
Oh, thank you, Donna.
I will do this.
Thank you, Donna, for your phone
Take
call.
Care.
Thank you for being a part of the show. But I think that's great. Because whether it's for your parrot or maybe you are juicing quite a bit.
Well, look at this. Look how many carrots are in that box. And this is what you want. When you're going to juice, you want that snap.
You do. You do.
You want that freshness. That's the difference. At 21 days, they won't let me buy this much parsley. They make me buy this much.
That's true.
I don't want to turn it into that. So I can keep it. That's 14 days right there. She just talked about green beans. 14 days. Sorry, Marla. Here's pears, 14 days. You want the blush, you want the mush.
We're gonna go back to our phone lines and take another phone call. Caller, tell us your name and where you're calling from. You're live with Marlo and Debbie Meyer. Hi, caller.
Hi there.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, tell us your name and where you're calling from.
I'm Melody Armstrong.
Melody, you sound great. You're live.
And I'm from Detroit, Michigan. How are you?
Great. It's nice to have you on the show, and it's nice to meet you. What do you think about the ultralight?
Well, first of all, I'd like to tell you, I saw you a couple of weeks ago.
Yes,
and you told me about those beautiful bags you had. So
yes.
I got off of my sofa and went and got the bag and started putting my vegetables in it.
Oh, yes, ma'am. And what do you think?
And I think it's wonderful. It worked wonderfully. And guess what?
Yes.
I think I saw the celery. The celery is beautiful after 2 weeks. And thank you again. Today, I bought green boxes.
Oh,
and believe me, they're gone because we've had a set. My sister and I. But when you give people leftovers, they never get
them back.
That's
true. Now, that's true.
So, therefore, we had to buy another set.
Oh, well, you know what? Maybe you should write your name in grease pencil on the bottom.
Well, listen, thank you so much. And I love to cook. And when you get a deal, this is perfect.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much for sharing your experience.
Have a wonderful day.
You too.
Thank you for being a part of the show. How nice.
That's right. You know, when she just talked about a deal, I got a deal on corn. All right? So corn. So I bought a bunch of corn 14 days ago. That means I know that 14 days from the time I buy it, I'm still going to be able to have a barbecue and have fresh corn. I don't have to run to the store every 5 minutes. If you go to the store, let's say you buy a head of broccoli, and it turns to this, and then you go back to the store and buy another head of broccoli, that becomes the most expensive head of broccoli there is because of gasoline, time, energy. You had to throw it away. A waste of food, a waste of money. Instead, here, look at the difference at 21 days. They don't even look like the same species anymore.
No, it's true. I think about those of us who are on a fixed income or maybe only get paid once a month. Whatever your circumstance, no one wants to waste food. You just don't want. So these make for great gifts to give.
No more frisbees.
Don't forget about this set. I want you to get a visual of what you're getting. It is a President's Day savings. These are BPA free. You remember, you just wash them with just soap and water, or you can put them on the top rack of the dishwasher. But with free shipping and handling and FlexPay, this value goes away tonight at midnight. So don't miss it. Well, we've got a quick mention on the sponges because these are a huge customer pick. There are almost 1,000 reviews on our website. Everyone loves your sponges. Tell us quickly what makes them so different.
Well, you know what? When you say the word sponge, that's where the similarity ends. Because my sponges are so different. My sponges are scientifically proven to inhibit the growth of mold and bacteria in and on the sponge for the life of the sponge. I want you to look at this little piece of tape for a moment. Prepared by the laboratory that did the testing. See all that stuff? That's what's growing in your sponge right now. You're using an ordinary sponge, it's growing, it's dying, and stinking. It's not your sink. If you simply switch to one of my sponges, look at that, going poof, poof, poof. That's showing you that my sponges will not support, and in fact, inhibit the growth of molds and bacteria in and on your sponge for the life of the sponge. What's the life of the sponge? Let me give you a little. You don't have to do the math, I'll do it for you. When you have this set, which is 18 of my sponges, you're getting 12 of my original Debbie Meyer Genius sponges with the green everyday all things use scrubber back. You're also getting 6 of my brand new scour back sponges, still a Debbie Meyer Genius sponge on the front, heavy duty scour on the back. When you have 18 of those, you're not having to buy 270 of these, because every one of my sponges lasts the equivalent of 15 of these. I used to throw one of these away a week because I refused to clean the thing I clean with.
Yes.
When you have my sponges, all you do is rinse them out, let them dry, and the next time you pick it up, it's a brand new sponge. And you use less soap because it foams like crazy. It'll never stink. It'll never get hard. You'll never have the crispy critter. And the absorption is absolutely fantastic. When I make a mess in the kitchen, I made a mess. I just throw my sponge down on it, let the sponge go to work. The sponge is pulling the water right to it, right there. You can see it happening. I don't have to do anything. I keep them in the bathroom, I keep them in the garage. I don't want to find this stinky thing in my garage either when I go to I want to clean up the car. It's safer, it's cleaner, it's more effective than an ordinary sponge. Look underneath, it's basically dry.
And as I mentioned, it is a huge customer pick on our website. If you'd like to grab the sponges, they're
$5. Go read about them, that's the easiest thing.
And for the weekend, and expires tonight at midnight, we've got free shipping and handling in 5 flex pays.
I'll tell you really quick, the scour side silver, do not use it on nonstick, use the green on nonstick. This is for heavy duty.
Perfect, thank you for being here, Debbie.
Oh, my pleasure.
Thank you. We want to remind everybody, because today is the final day of the Big President's Day weekend, we have the final chance for you to apply and take advantage of that $40 off on any single purchase. This has been one of the most popular buys that we've ever offered by getting our HSN card. And so we've got an opportunity for you to apply. Most people that apply are actually approved. Save $40, and I've got the perfect product to do it with. Hey, my friend.
Hi, you look gorgeous.
Thank you.
Pretty dress.
So do you. So Tracy Rosa is joining us. Tracy brings to us some of the fabulous origami products, and we're going to be showcasing for everyone this terrific origami cart that's been one of our favorite and most popular.
Absolutely.
It's the four-drawer cart with the wooden shelf at the very top. It is a customer pick. It is wonderful. I can tell you because I own several of these.
I know you do. Seen on your Facebook.
Yes, they are on my Facebook page. I think they're great. Out of the box, by the way, everything is fully assembled. The only thing that you'll have to unpack are going to be these shelves that once you take off the packaging, you just kind of slide them in.
Yeah.
And now you've got a solution to where you want to put all your stuff.
There you go. And we all have stuff.
We do. I'm using one right now for my, I have my printer on top. Mm-hmm. Oh, you've got that.
Yeah.
All right. My printer sits on top, and then I've got all of my paper, my reams of paper, markers, pencils. The other one is a whole card of makeup. I'm not kidding. It really is.
Well, it's great for makeup. It's great for everything.
Yeah.
You know?
And it's whatever it is that you need to store away. It really is.
It is.
Awesome for the kitchen, for your vegetables, your potatoes, your onions, your apples, you know, shopping at the farmer's market.
All that stuff. And you know what I just noticed, Marlo? Remember, I think last time you and I presented it, it said origami four-drawer kitchen cart? Now it just says cart. And I'm glad we did that because you can literally use this in single room in
the
house.
It's true,
You know,
it's
total storage solution. So again, we love this one for so many reasons, but you know, if you're new and this is the first time you're seeing origami, I just wanna make it really simple what it means for you. Zero work, okay? So I'm gonna go, I just put it together again, but I wanna take it down just so you can see how easy this assembly is. I want you to notice that each one of these drawers will nest, okay? So if you are opening and closing it or storing it, it's really like storing one drawer. But this drawer system is about capacity. So I want to stack them like this so you can see just the amount of space and amount of stuff that you're gonna be able to put in these drawers. So how does this work? Well, it's gonna come to your house flat pack just like this. All you gotta do is take it out of the box, open it up. We don't even have one of our famous origami clasps on this one. You just fold this shelf over and you'll line up these little pegs right here with the little holes underneath. So as soon as you've lined those up, everything folds perfectly into place. But since we're on that shot right there, I want you to notice these tracks. This is where you're gonna put the drawers in. Notice there are no wheels. There's nothing in there that's gonna get the drawer stuck. So it's always going to go in nice and easy and nice and smooth. The one that we're using right now is the turquoise, all right? And you can see that it's gonna be that powder-coated steel, beautiful mesh here, so you see exactly what is in each one of these drawers. You've got nice roomy handles, so easy to open and close. Each one of these drawers, Marlo, holds 13 pounds worth of weight, so substantial. But look at how deep, look at how strong, look
Isn't
at the amount
great?
Of storage space that you're gonna be able to get with this.
No, it's awesome. If you'd like to order, we're offering this to you on our 5 flexible payments. Remember, everything for the President's Day event is on 5 flexible payments. And this is a little over $100 to be able to get this at home. It's a great solution. Let's give you some ideas and show you the colors.
Absolutely.
So this is clearly the turquoise, but we have many, many colors for you to choose from. And behind me is the black choice.
Yeah.
And this is how I'm using one of mine, okay? Just to hold everything that you might have for your home office. It's perfect for a printer, by the way. I've got a great Canon printer coming up next hour.
Yeah.
If you, you know, most of us have a printer at home because printers are now wireless printers, so this is perfect for that.
Yeah, and you know, I love that you said the wireless aspect because now, you know, this can be your office, your complete office, wherever you want it to be because it's on wheels.
No, it's true.
So you can wheel this wherever, let's say it's a beautiful day on the lanai and you want to do your work out there. Now everything's at your fingertips. But when we talk about storage, when we talk about office supplies, We've all been there. You go to that office store, and then, you know, they get you with, you know, they get you with office furniture. So this is our black, all right? So you can see that it's a nice little sheen to it. Next to it, we've got that beautiful silver.
Yeah, this is the one I have.
Yeah.
Two.
So if you have, yeah, stainless steel appliances, that's gonna be our silver. Next to the silver is our vintage bronze.
Which is really a great color. Yeah. I love that one.
Yeah,
that's
and
great.
This is a, it's like a dark chocolate brown with specks of gold in it. So very, very, very rich with that vintage
Ooh,
bronze.
Look at this one.
And then white, hello, right?
Oh, that's
clean,
pretty.
Crisp, you know,
oh, but then
room.
Look at the red.
I'm a little biased towards the red. I've gotta be honest with you.
That red pops.
It does, and it's that beautiful, listen, red's the number one accent color in the
yeah,
kitchen.
Yeah, it is.
Across the
no
board.
Doubt.
You
no
know?
Doubt. And oh my gosh, and if you've got a stand mixer,
yeah.
and
look
that's
how great.
Great.
This isn't ours, yeah. this is an origami. This is that color red that everybody decorates with.
Beautiful.
And look at how fantastic
beautiful.
We've matched it back to that.
And it's on wheels, so they're easy to move around. Just to give you an idea, they stand about 34 3/4 inches tall. Width-wise, they're about 20 inches wide. So practical, it's 28 pounds without anything in them. I mean, look at how deep. I can put my yeah. entire hand in the inside. So it could be anything. It could be towels in this.
Mm-hmm.
It could be cosmetics. It can this. Here we have some appliances, some kitchen tools in the inside. Whatever it is that you want to get organized or that you want to store away, these are great problem solvers and terrific
yeah.
solutions. They just happen to be really pretty.
Yeah.
They happen to be of wonderful quality. Describe powder coated steel
okay.
because these are really, I mean, they'll last you a lifetime.
Yeah, and I'm glad you asked that. Powder coated steel means that it's not gonna rust, it won't chip, and it won't corrode. And the reason for that is when you think of painted metal, you think somebody's gone and taken a paintbrush and painted the metal. But what we've done here is there's a chemical solution that they spray onto the metal. So they, you know, go ahead and they spray that color on, and now that means that it's not gonna rust. It basically protects everything here. So this can be an indoor-outdoor use. This can be for your bathrooms where it's very moist, very damp. You know, you
yes,
don't want to put
a
particle
point.
Board in there. Or the other solution are like, you've seen the drawer systems, the plastic ones. And it's like that murky
You're
plastic,
right.
and you can't see what's in there. You can't put, let's say, a curling iron that maybe wasn't cooled all the way down. You can't do that. But I mean, like you said, you could have a whole drawer of cosmetics, a whole drawer of hair tools, a whole drawer of toilet paper. All of your bathroom needs is right here and on wheels.
Well, we all have stuff, that's
yep.
for sure, right? There's no doubt about that. It's just where do you place it? And what do you buy, right? So certainly there are other choices that are out there, many of which require you to take a half a day and have 100 moving parts to put it together. One of our favorite things about origami is that these come virtually fully assembled. So not only out of the box are they ready to use, so you get that level of gratification instantly, but they also are of amazing quality. So yeah, you might pay a little bit more, but the quality that you're getting delivers every time. Read the reviews. And by the way, if you're gonna start reading the reviews, make certain that you get something to drink and something to eat. Because there are literally,
yes.
without exaggeration, there are literally hundreds and hundreds and hundreds mm-hmm. of reviews. When we first launched Origami, it was love at first try. And we always say when you start buying these products, because the quality is so wonderful
right.
and they deliver and there's a level of satisfaction, they exceed your expectations, you always come back for more.
Mm-hmm.
We always say it's like eating potato chips,
exactly.
y'all. You just can't have one. So
yeah.
choose the color that you love, red, white. We've got this beautiful bronze. That's so nice and handy. Any space, a home office, a den, a garage, a little laundry room mm-hmm. that you may have in your kitchen. Here's your silver choice, or a platinum choice, which is, I feel that that's really modern with a lot of grays that are happening.
Absolutely.
I actually have this one in my home office. That's the silver. There's the black choice again. And then for the pop of color, if you go onto my Facebook page,
right.
I actually have the smaller version of this that I used as a wine cart.
I saw that. You had the five drawer. You
yeah.
used it on your lanai.
Yeah.
It was beautiful.
On my lanai.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, the sky's the limit. And you're not kind of stuck with just using it for one thing.
No.
You know?
And that's the great thing about this is that you will use it for different times in your life. Like, this started out in our kitchen. You know, we had a smaller kitchen in the old house. We moved to the new house, and they're both, I've got two of them. They're in, each daughter has one in their closet. They didn't want the big bulky dressers anymore.
Yes.
So we were able to like really downsize, give them more space in their room, and this fits perfectly in there. You know, but again, I just, listen, it's holiday weekend. I had the best weekend. I relaxed, I took the kids putt-putting. You know what I didn't do? Spend a day working on building furniture, putting stuff together, you know? And that's the great thing that you love so much about origami is that there's no more, you know, lugging that big box home from the store. There's no more opening up that box and seeing a million different pieces. No more seeing the bags of tools, bolts, all of the different tools and stuff that you need to put it together. It's literally out-of-the-box solutions. So again, it comes flat-packed, all right? That top shelf is already attached. You open it up. Now, the wheels aren't on. You determine whether or not you want the wheels.
I like the wheels on, and here's why. When you go to dust your floors,
yep,
or steam your floors, it's just easier to just slide it right out of the way, get the little dust that's underneath it, and then push it right back. But it's certainly your option. I actually keep the wheels on all of mine so that I can move it out and, you know, get all the dust bunnies from underneath it.
Especially, like, if you're using it in the pantry, because I feel like something always falls behind the pantry, like, whether it's, like, a gravy pack or something like that, you can then get it. But again, so easy, no wheels or tracks. All of these drawers are the same size, so there's never a guessing game of, hey, where does this drawer go? Where does that one go? And then again, perfect. Perfect for kids' rooms, for those, you know, the toys, to store the toys, where they have those really, really small pieces, like the Legos. No Legos are falling through here. Crafters love this because your fine, you know, the fine particles when it comes to scrapbooking, they'll be here. It holds your 12 by 12 paper, which, you know, is a complete nightmare to try and find a storage solution for. But again, strong enough for all those reams of paper for the office. Literally think of any room in your home and think, does it need more storage space? And this can be the answer to that.
Well, if you'd like to have it, and if you're looking for more organization, I couldn't recommend a better product. I mean, I highly recommend Origami. As we said, read the reviews. The quality that you get, the longevity that you get, how pretty these, I mean, all these pops of color, they just really add. I always say they're Pinterest pretty, right? But we do want every space in our home to look special and to be unique. This just happens to solve the problem of organization and space and storage, which we all need. So whether you're using this to just use in your pantry for your 5-pound bags of potatoes or onions or fruit that you're getting from the farmer's market, and I love that it's aerated, that you can see through it, that's gonna be great. Or you're like me, I have a couple of them in my home. One I use solely for my cosmetics. Makeup and brushes and that sort of thing. The other one I use just like this in my home office. I've got my printer on top and it's exactly like this. I've got reams of paper and pencils and everything that I might need for a home office, extra print cartridges and that sort of thing, I keep. It's at the ready. So it does become that home office station for me.
Yeah, and
you know?
think of the office. I mean, you've got your printers, you've got your laptops, you've got a million charging cables.
Oh gosh, yes.
I mean, if you've been there, I'm sure, where you've like need to charge that camera, need to charge that phone, need to charge a computer, and you can't find the charger anywhere. Imagine if you had one drawer just dedicated to that, you have that option. You see all of your papers right there. And again, like Marlo said, the advantage of having
it on wheels,
you know, I mean, all of the, like, even to find drawers big enough to store like big legal pads, we've got thousands of pieces of paper right here. You know those reams of paper are heavy, but look at how easy it is to open and close
these drawers. You will love it. You really are going. It's one of the best purchases I've ever made at HSN. Again, I go back to quality, quality, quality. You know, you can find storage solutions. I mean, they're big stores out there. But what is it that you really want? You want something that you don't have to fuss with, that you're not disappointed at any level. And so I am encouraging, honey, you're gonna make a lot of apple pies.
Apple juice, smoothies, whatever.
Apple slices.
Everything.
Apple cobbler.
This shows that capacity that we're talking about, you know? We also love the fact that nothing's gonna fall through there. I also love the fact, just a little simple thing, the drawers come all the way out.
I do too.
Sometimes you get systems that you can't get the drawers all the way out. So say I wanted to go bake an apple pie or take this out to the Bobbin for apples in the fall. You know, I can take this whole drawer out with me. So I like that feature as well.
So this is the silver color as we prepare to end the presentation. We've got the bronze, which is nice. Perfect space. You know, we haven't talked a lot about the fact that you can work from this counter. So if you're a crafter and you've got your Cricut machine, or here we've just got a coffee and your little cream and sugar, little vignettes that you have. Laundry stations is gonna be great. for all of your extra, you know, kitchen appliances, like a stand mixer, even like a small microwave would be perfect to fit on top of this. Yeah. So, or if you'd like to, through tonight at midnight, everything's on the 5 Flex Space. Tracy, love to have you here.
Always fun being here,
thank you.
My friend.
We're coming up with electronics, but let's tell you more about FlexPay and what it's all about.
The thing I love most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
Coming up and you're looking to impress your friends, let me show you how to make this beautiful seafood boil using my DuraPan.
Let's do seafood for the dinner party. I'm about to set off.
Comes to an emergency, what's most important is how quickly you can get help. Well, we've got a great solution for you. It's called our 911 Help Now Emergency Communicator Pendant Bundle. This does not require a monthly fee. There is no monthly bill attached to this. It's been one of our best-selling